superstar athletes. Look at them. Oh, yeah. There we go. Good moves. Thanks, guys.
Here at the Regenamex Clinic, I'm here with some new friends of mine that I've met, pro wrestlers from the United States, and we're going to fix them up today. They're going to do some shoulder shots and some IV treatments, okay? So each of them got broken down body parts, as you can imagine, from jumping off the top ropes and slamming people all over the place for years on end.
Jeff Cobb is a machine. He's a monster.
So we're going to try to fix up the broken body parts today, doing the shoulder shots, doing the IV treatments, going to do some placenta implants, putting some high-speed regenerative medicine right into them.
Flip the bottle around so we can see the provider.
Okay, guys, just for clarity's sakes, Regen is the mark and Santer is the lab.
This is going into the
yeah, it's into the joint.
Into the joint, the ball.
Hi, my name is Jesslyn, and I'm excited to feel the results of what these stem cells are hopefully and more than likely going to do for me. I say hopefully only because we really don't know, and I've never been here before. However, my first experience here has been awesome. Doctor's been super clear and explanatory about everything that I didn't understand about stem cells, and our liaison, Danny, he's very well informed, and I just felt totally comfortable making the plans to come down here with my other half, who also receives stem cells. And needles are needles, but it really wasn't a terrible experience getting pricked.
Just a moment in time.
Yeah, and for what it can do for me, I'm super excited to feel those results, you know.
Badass. Thanks a lot, Jesslyn. Are you got anything else to add, sir?
What did you say earlier? Pain, no gain.
No pain, no gain. Wonderful. Okay, well, thank you for your testimonial.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you, doctor.
You're welcome.
And this guy's the guy. That's why we're special. This guy and because of our cell providers.
He is awesome, doctor, for that kind of knowledge.
He just takes the time to talk to everybody. He always has, and he's very informed, and he's been at it since I was in my mom's womb, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah, before I was born.
Yeah.